Right now, you're witnessing an extremely rare sight of two people who went out of their way to buy Jimmy Neutron, Boy Genius.